Dating can be really difficult. In this day and age, it's hard to know who the good ones really are, and with everyday life getting in the way, there just doesn't seem to be enough time in the week to figure it out. Luckily, there are multiple dating apps out there, but even those can get tricky to navigate if you don't know what to look for and what not to look for. Enter Jennifer Lopez, the New York-born actress and singer, 48, who's been in a relationship with former Yankees player Alex Rodriguez for over a year now, is paying it forward by helping one lucky Tinder dating app user find her own potential love. On Wednesday, Billboard reported that through Tinder's swipe sessions series, the Love Don't Cost a Thing singer sat down with one of the dating app's users, Brooke, to help her cycle through some of the men and offered up some tips on what she should be looking for when figuring out whether or not to swipe right. One tip the mother of two dished out is something a lot of women might be able to take to good use. However, there is a good possibility she may have been joking. Guys, until they're 33, are really useless, Lopez said.